Hello and welcome to Hard to Play Billie Jean on the piano. First I'll play the chords, then I'll play the bass. Because I've got small hands, I'm gonna play with two hands, and if I go wrong, I'm really sorry. First I'll play and then I will go slow-mo and read out the chords to you. So here it is. Chords, and now this is the bass. It goes. Okay, so the chords are these, which is the first one is this, which is C sharp, F sharp, and A. And then all you do is move up one, so D sharp, G sharp, and B. So in order it goes. Then there's, which is E, A, so E, A, and C sharp. So from the start. And then the last chord is the same as the second chord, which is D sharp, G sharp, and B, E, B. So from the start it goes. Then for the bass, we go further down, and the start of it is F sharp, then down to the C sharp, so F sharp down to C sharp, then back up to E, so it's F sharp, C sharp, E, back up to F sharp, then, so it'll be, okay, then, so it's F sharp, C sharp, E, F sharp, then back to E, then you go further down, well you go to, then you play the lower C sharp, and then you go to the B, and then back up to C. So it's F sharp, C sharp, E, F sharp, E again, C sharp, B, C sharp. So. Thank you for listening and look for more to come. Thanks. Bye.